I'm going to show you how to turn this Mandalorian helmet into a piece of fine china. In my first step, I'm going to take my Mandalorian helmet and strip away all the original color with some sandpaper. Once I'm done with that, my next step is to paint the entire thing white. While I let the helmet dry, I'm going to start drawing my custom floral Star Wars pattern. Then I'm going to print the final design and carefully apply it to my Mandalorian helmet.